What's good? What's up, good people, aka winners? That's what we do. Ay, that's all we do. I'm coming to you with another video. Ay, coming to you with another video. Vicky. Hey, so I was telling people, I recently did, I was on my Facebook and I recently was doing a live and I was like, you know what? People back in the day, like in the 80s and 90s, this is how we was booming. Like, boom, boom, hey, when something was jamming, hey, side to side, we rocking, hey. Anyway, what I came to you guys to talk about is I wanted to not only tell you guys how to keep your lipstick on under a mask, okay? Yes, girl, it's coming. Because I uncovered or discovered something and I want to share with y'all. But I also want to talk to you guys about some new stuff that I got. Now, last time we did a video, you guys, I came to you guys with this Juvia's Place palette. It is called the Nubian 2. Now, I know that this is not new. I'm already knowing that. But here's the thing. It's new to me. Okay, and so I'm gonna play with it, and I'm very, very picky when it comes to palettes because I very seldom find a palette that has all of the colors that I need. I'm talking about like the transition. I'm talking about the I'm talking about something for the lid. I'm talking about the brow bone, right? But I can tell you right now, it does not have a brow bone, but I am looking at a transition color right there. So I'm gonna try that out. It is called Morocco Girl. This one's called Yeah. And then we got one called Nefertiti, and I am going to try them. And then there's even one called Kenya, and it's a deeper brown. So right off the bat, I see that I can use this one right here. I see that I'm going to attempt to use this one as a transition, but it does have a lot of orange in it, but we're going to give it a go. I'm going to try this NYX, the Marshmallow Primer, and I'm only going to try it on one side of my face, and I'm going to try it on the side of my face that already has like a, I don't want to say a breakout, but already has a bump, because like we're all good over here, and in just in case it does cause a situation, this one will stay smooth. Okay, might as well go on and do it over here. And then I'm gonna use my regular primer, which is La Base Pro by Lancome, and we're already halfway through this one, and I think this is like my third one. So let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Now I'm telling you, I feel like I'm gonna have to deepen this up. I just need to go on and make a palette that y'all could just use, huh? With everything, and then also I'm about to see if these Juvia's Place eyeshadows are everything y'all make it out to be. Because when I hear y'all like literally be raving talking about, it's like butter, baby. So we're gonna see, cause it's my first time. But I'm going into that Morocco color and I'm just gonna put this in my crease and see how it does me. Oh, sookie now. Okay, so that's working out as a crease, but I think I am gonna still wanna deepen it up, and we'll do that at the end. I mean, it's not like butter, baby, but it's cool. Like, it's working out for my good. We gotta see how that lid space does. When I do the lid with that Nefertiti, which is like a brown, like a bronzy type color, I wanna use that. Hold on, did I show y'all the right one? This one right here. That's the one I wanna go to. I don't know, I may mix the Ya and Nefertiti at the same time. And if you don't know, now you know. But first off, hold on a second. If you are not a part of the winning fam bam over here, go on and join us. Go on and click subscribe and turn your notifications on and make sure it's customized and whatnot so that you know when I drop a video, because lately there's really no determined schedule because I get it in when I can fit it in, right? Oh, and I gotta tell y'all, the last video I did, I was like, be a part of the family, but I did not say part. I said, be a part of the family. And one of y'all caught that. And I was like, no. I was hoping that nobody would catch it, but such is life. It was like, I had to let it rip. So the reason I'm gonna go with that bronzy is because I am rocking gold jewelry and I have just a black shirt, and my black shirt says focus, baby. Ain't that dope? I feel like that's what my eyes was doing when we first started. But also, I dropped some new merch, y'all. It is C-Key merch. For those of you guys that have been following me for a long time, I already had shirts that said confidence is key. But now we have all kind of stuff. It's Army Fatigue hat that says confidence is key. You have a hat that says, and a shirt that says winning is my cardio, boo. Like, come through. And just other merchandise too. So check it out. It is merch.seekybeauty.com. Take a look-see. It is just a bunch of like my positive sayings. So now I'm gonna go in with this LA Girl primer. Y'all, I have not done this kind of shadow in a minute, so you're gonna have to bear with me. And what I do is I go a little higher than my mobile lid, because let's just face it, even though I'm not really, my eyes aren't extremely hooded, they're not as luscious and big as I would like them to be. We're not gonna have more lid space, but we can certainly act like we do. I think I might try yah. Let's try yah first. Let's put yah right here. Oh girl, I'm liking her. Do I wanna put her on the whole lid? Oh my goodness. Maybe I'll do yah right here, then put Nefertiti in the front. Let's try that. If I don't like it, I'll go over it. It's like we're gonna have like a little gradient effect, I guess. Oh, that's pretty. Child. So let me tell you, when you are doing a look like this and you want it to pop, you definitely wanna go, you know, above your lid a little bit. Cause if I were to just do my mobile lid right here and stop right there where it creases, then when I look up, you're not gonna see nothing. But at least when I look up, you can see a little bit. Come on. Okay, Jubias, I see you, girl. Okay. I do think this product is so good that you could put it on with your finger. You would just probably lose some of the precision, especially if you're a nail wearer. And shout out to Amazon for these nails. I'll try to put a link for you. If I don't, just remind me in the comments, okay? Yeah, it's caught it. Yeah, and yeah, yeah, I like her. Yes, yes, give it to me, what you say? So you guys let me know, what other palette should I try by Juvia's Place? Cause when I went into Ulta, this is the best one that I saw. So let me know and I will go online and I'll try some more. I already told you guys that I was gonna have to use a brow bone highlight from another palette, which I already knew going in. And maybe I'll do a video on how to pick your transition shade for your eyes. Y'all let me know. But anyway, I'm going into my Morphe 3502 palette, which you guys know is a fave. This is the shade Universal right there. And she's hashtag winning, hashtag score. I use this on quite a lot of people. Now I'm gonna take a small detail brush and I'm gonna go back. Now I've never used this. I love coming to y'all with stuff that I've never used before. But this one is the color Kenya right here, which I told you guys earlier that I would use. So I'm gonna test that out. And I'm using this is a Morphe M506 brush. And all I'm gonna do is go right here and make it a little deeper. Ooh, 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 she deep, deep. Yeah, she do something. So I might use her. Oh, I like her. Give it to me, what you say? Come, girl, what's your name? Juvia's, come on. This is my first time ever using a palette, and I'm probably the last person on earth to do so. And this is a small detail brush, y'all. So it's blending as well, but it's also placing it where I want it to place. And it's kind of tapered. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I'm feeling her. And you know what? I may take her up a little higher. Higher, higher. I'm not mad at this sunset vibe. So I'm gonna put on the liner lashes and I'll be right back. What a difference some lashes make. We are going to do the Lancôme on this side, and then I'm going to do the NYX Professional Makeup, the Marshmallow Primer on my right side, and I'll probably use my phone to get up close and personal too. Now, you can only keep this one for 12 months. All right, so what do we say? This side is the Lancôme. So the thing that I love about this Lancôme primer is that the Lancôme primer is, I've used it on all skin types, right? Whether you're oily, whether you have combination, whether you are dry, it just works on all skin types because it's not a mattifying primer and it's not a hydrating primer. It's like primer in the middle. Where's she at? In the middle. I'm a little nervous about this. So it is a little, oh, wait, it's a little sticky. It's a little, I don't know. Oh my God, I wanna eat it though. Is it edible? It definitely is, I won't say sticky, but it definitely has this tacky vibe to it or feel to it. But one thing for doggone sure, I wanna eat it. That's what I wanna do. Like right now, I just wanna. Okay, so this one is $17. It says it's the Marshmallow Effect, introducing the Marshmallow Smoothing Super Primer. 10-in-1 Smoothing Super Primer is infused with with smoothing marshmallow root extract for 10 outstanding makeup extending benefits. Soft whip texture, a little sticky, girl. It dries down totally transparent. I don't know about that because I do feel like I have a little ashy hue to it. And it says that it softens, extends makeup wear for 16 hours, hydrates, soothes, even tones, minimizes textures, blurs lines, adds a soft focus finish, and keeps makeup fresh. But I definitely can feel the product on my face, right? Whereas on the left of my face, it just feels normal. This one, I feel like a little bit of tingling, but I don't know if that's because I did my mask. Like, whenever I do my mask, my bentonite clay, it does make my skin a little bit, like, kind of hypersensitive. Anyway, we're gonna go on. We're gonna proceed with my corrector, and I'll probably zoom through this part because you guys have seen it. And I think I'm running out of my NARS foundation. Did y'all hear that little squirt? This is the NARS something, child. NARS Soft Matte Focus, and my shade is Macau. But I feel like it is adhering to that primer, though. But the lady told me she's heard mixed reviews and to make sure that I keep the receipt. But I will say, it's kind of sticking real good. What works for some people may not work for others. So you can't always go by what others, like, you want to watch a few reviews and see what people are saying. And once we get this going, and I put that powder on, we're gonna see how life treats us with this primer.
Almost forgot, I gotta give you guys an update. This is the, or not an update, but an up close and personal. This is the Lancome side. Hey girl. This is the marshmallow side. Hey girl. Now you have to just, you know, disregard that, but see up in here, right here, the marshmallow side, and right here, the Lancome side. From the looks of this thing, I would say Lancome is hashtag winning. Y'all let me know, okay?
So this is the Lancome side. And this right here, my friend, is the, and just listen, disregard that, okay? We got a little situation. But this is the marshmallow primer side. So you be the judge and let me know. So the other day, I literally, we were in Best Buy actually, and I needed some masks real quick. And I saw these. Not that I like the way that they are, because I feel like you have a whole nother nose, but these are the Filter 95. It says FTL. No, I'm sorry. It says FLTR 95. They call them, I think the hospital ones are N95s, but this is the Filter 95. I got it from Best Buy, and look, you put that baby on, like, and so, yeah, I am talking with it. It's a little bit harder to do this when you have on a unit and you have on earrings. You got to proceed with caution. Okay. And I've also seen a technique where people do this, and I'm talking. I'm just straight up talking. Okay. I'm talking. You saw how my lipstick was on, and I've seen them come out with a technique on how to not hurt your ears. And I think it was using like a hair clip or whatever. The way that this mask is created, it protrudes out, right? It's very pointy, so it's not rubbing up against your mouth just like all the other lipsticks. Now, I'm not saying that you won't get any lipstick on here, because when you breathe in and out and, like, y'all see that, it'll probably get a little bit of lipstick on there. But after all that talking, when I take it off, my lipstick is still there and it's not disturbed. It has a little bit of lipstick and a little bit of foundation, but for the most part, I found that when I wear this type of mask, it does not disturb my lipstick. So if you're going somewhere where you know you're gonna want your lipstick to stay popping, or you're gonna want your lip gloss to stay popping, like, or say you're doing a Zoom meeting and you gotta run to the store or whatever the case may be, pop on that mask and then come back and you're good. Cause the thing is, of course you could just redistribute it and everything, but if you're wearing like a red lipstick or a brown lipstick like this, and you use one of those other masks, you end up fixing your whole face all within this region because it smears it and it moves it all around. When you have a mask on like this, it literally takes it, you know, it has that cone shape, so it's not just flat on your face and smearing it everywhere, even when you talk. So another thing about keeping makeup on, which I'm gonna have to put it to the test and see if it really works. When I went into Ulta, they told me that the Benefit, the Professional Super Setter Fixing Spray or Setting Spray, Long Lasting Makeup Setting Spray is what they call it. They said that will stop the makeup from getting on the mask. Now, I have yet to try that. Maybe we'll do that in another video. Go on and get you a Filter 95 mask if you want that lippy to last. Hey, hey. bars. So that is it for this video, you guys. Make sure that you show some love. Make sure that you show the make sure that you join the fam bam, all right? And make sure you show this video some love by sharing it with somebody that it can really help, or even if they just want to laugh and just to have some fun and makeup, go on and share that thing. So you guys have an awesome, blessed day, and I'm not gonna say that I'll see you sooner than you think, but I will see you soon. Bye.
To keep you neat, confidence is key. You know what I mean. A woman feels good when she's looking pretty. Yeah.